Hi friends, welcome to my channel Ashok IT. In this video, we will see how to sort string characters in alphabetical order by using Java program. Alright, let's get started. I'm taking a string str is equal to some rock. Some string I'm taking. Now I need to sort this string in alphabetical order. So here we can do this in two ways. We can sort this string in two ways. First approach, without using sort method. Second approach, using sort method. Right. In the interviews, they will ask you to sort the string without using sort method, because if you use a sort method, predefined logic is going to execute. That interviewer will expect you to write your own logic to sort that string, right? So here we are going to see both these approaches, right? First, I am going for approach one, without using sort method. Right. Fine. In this approach, first I am going to convert the given string into character array. For that, we are having a method called toCharArray available in string class, which is going to return character array to us. Array will maintain the data based on indexes, and array index will start from 0. Right. So here I am taking one loop. I is equal to 0. I less than array.length, length property, and I++. This is one for loop I am taking here. Now, inside this loop, I am taking one more loop for integer j is equal to I plus 1, j less than array.length, and j++. So, we can say nested loops, one loop inside another loop. Right. Why two loops here? I need to compare the characters to sort it. Fine. So for comparison purpose, I'm taking one if condition. If array of I, greater than array of j. If array of I is greater than array of j, then I need to perform some logic here. For that purpose, here I'm going to take one character temp variable. So what I am doing here, based on the I index, I am getting character from the array. Based on the j index, I am getting the character from the array. If array of I character is greater than array of j character, then it has to go to right side. Right. For that, I am going to store temp is equal to array of I. If array of I character is really greater than array of j character, so that means what will happen? I am comparing R and O. If R is greater than O, R will go to next position, O will come to first position. I am doing swapping here. Temp is equal to array of I. Then in the array of I position, I am going to store array of j value. And in the array of j position, I am going to store temp variable. That's it. Fine. Once these loops are completed, our array is going to sorted. Now, that sorted array, I am going to print here. System.out.println of array. We can simply say new string of this array. First, let us see if this logic is going to execute or not. If this logic is executing, then we will understand how this logic is getting executed. Right, I am taking the same code and I will keep in my IDE. So here I created a class sort string characters. I have a main method here and I have declared input variable also. Let me take it as a str, because our loops are using str variable. Now, what are the logic we had written in the notepad? I just pasted here. This is character array. Fine, we don't have any compilation problems. Now let's run this program and see is our logic is working as expected or not. Right click on this program, run as Java application. Right click, run as Java application. Right, we are able to sort this rock string into CKOR. Let's try with another word. Here I am going to take Java. Let's execute this. AAJV. Yes, our string characters are sorted in the alphabetical order. Now see how our logic is getting executed. Outer loop is starting from 0th index. Inner loop is starting from I index plus 1. So first I character will be J, right? If array of I value starting from 0, it is J. Greater than array of J. J is what? I plus 1. That means 0 plus 1. It is going to take A, right? Array of I holding J and array of J is holding A. J greater than A. Yes, condition satisfied. Then what will happen? In the temp variable, we are storing that J value. In the array of I position, we are storing A character. And in the array of J position, we are storing J character. The swapping is happening. These two loops are going to execute until all the characters are sorted in alphabetical order. So I hope you understood how to sort string characters in alphabetical order without using sort method. Right, now let us go for approach 2. Approach 2. Suppose here I'm taking string str1 is equal to rock. How can we do this? Convert this also into character array, right? Str1 dot 2 char array, which is going to return character array for us. 2 char array method return type is character array. Char array is there. Now this char array we can pass to arrays class. Arrays dot sort. Arrays is a predefined class available. In that we are having a static method called sort. Now let's print system.out.println new string of this character array which is sorted. Now let's execute this. Rock is sorted to CKOR. So this is approach 1 and this is approach 2. So generally in the interview they expect you to write the logic in the approach 1 format, because here we are writing our own logic without using sort method. The sort is a predefined method available in arrays class. Arrays class available in java.util package. I hope you understand these two approaches. Just look at this code. Approach 1. Just we are doing swapping based on the characters comparison. Here, ASCII values of the characters will be compared. And this is approach 2 using predefined sort method.